In this video, we are going to do the first automated test. If you click on the folder Expert Advisors, you will see a few files and an examples folder. Now please click on the examples folder, and in the examples you will find an Expert Advisor that is called Moving Average. Now let's click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R on your keyboard. And now you should see the Strategy Tester panel here. And here you want to select the movingAverage.ex5 file. Pick a currency pair here. Select the 1 minute chart. That's the M1 chart. Now let's change the data quality to 1 minute OHLC. That's open, high, low, and close prices. And click on Start. And this is what you can expect from the built-in strategy tester example, that is the moving average. I think you will agree with me that there is a lot of room for improvement here. Let's go back to settings, enable the visualization mode, and start another test. And now you can watch the simple moving average expert advisor trade. And if you invest enough time, you might find out that your account balance will go down on a consistent basis. I will speed that up for you. We are on January the 3rd and we have made a loss of about $150. Now you know how to start your first MQL5 backtest and trade the movingAverage.ex5 file that is by default included in the examples folder from MetaTrader 5. And I will promise you it will produce a loss. And in the next few videos, we are going to change that.